Martial arts taught me hard work pays off. I've been training since I was 18 years old in martial arts. It's been able to give me a life that I could never imagine. Be able to travel to Asia multiple times, be able to give my wife and kids a life that I didn't have, be able to put my kids through college. So that's what it matters the most to me. I met my wife, Destiny Johnson, at Red Lobster. I was working in Red Lobster. She was a server, I was a cook. So I gave her my number, and she called me. Been together ever since then. Through our love, we have manifested three beautiful children. The youngest being the newest addition to the family, Tanith Leah Johnson. And then we have the middle child, which is Maverick Allen Johnson. He is 3 years old. And then we have the oldest, which is Tyron Krista Johnson. He is 5 years old. I love my children to death, and they're my whole world. One more reason to keep going is my family. And obviously the competition to prove that I'm the best in the world. Just to fight, just to see who's better. For me, I just want to go out there and compete, put on great performances, and be able to take care of my family.